This is a preview of a video that shows how to combine vector data, geometry data and a bitmap image in one DeskProto project. The STL file is a free download. You will learn how to download this geometry, how to start DeskProto, learn how to load the 3D STL file, resulting in this nice Coat-of-Arms geometry. Next, how to load a 2D DXF file with vector curves for text on the banner. Next is how to load a picture image file as bitmap image on the shield. Next, create operations for roughing, for semi-finishing, next for finishing, and finally for engraving the text on the banner. All in one 17-minute video to be found on our website.